This is pure brutality. It is now assaulting royal police and now becoming assassins, targeting most influential MPs and people in the kingdom fighting for the rights of the people. This police brutality and trying to assassinate MP Magaugao happened during Thabani Komonye's memorial service at Fairview. What we see here is a police tank moving towards MP Magaugao's car, which was just parked right just next to the tent. And now what we see, the tank is only targeting his car. And those people, what they are doing right now is they shot the car with a tear gas capsule, and they made sure that this car was supposed to catch fire or something. But we see them also reversing. As you can see the clip, they are reversing again just to make sure that these shots were fired on the car. Subsequently, these people they were thinking that he was inside the car as he's being targeted. And the MP is one of the most vocal and influential MPs in the kingdom of Eswatini. And those people, what they're doing right now is they're targeting this MP, and they're trying to kill him, and they're intimidating him so that they cannot continue fighting for the rights of the people of Eswatini. Let's play again the clip again. As you can see, this car is coming through, and it's targeting this specific car. And yeah, this car is branded with MP Magaugao, and they think that he's inside the car running away from the riots. But what's happening is the MP was not in the car, so they shot a tear gas, making sure that they shot the tear gas right underneath his car. Either it will catch smoke and burn, or it will intimidate and flush the MP out of the car. But unfortunately, he was not in the car. And this gives us another idea that these people were trying to assassinate. These are the police officers of the Eswatini government under the absolute monarch, which is King Mswati III.